Hey guys, it's me again. Now, with the team recap for one, I haven't gotten everyone up to level 25 yet. In fact, one Whisper is paralyzed, and I haven't done much training at all. I remembered honey on this tree ages ago, and this is a new area. So, I was thinking, except for brain trading, why don't we try and get some encounters? And the first encounter's gonna be a sheriff. Okay, I've got a feeling the honey things aren't randomized. But I'll take it. Oh yeah, he learned Shadow Sneak on level up. Come on, see yourself. I'll literally disable. Yourself on. Oh my god, what is this? Kingly. Kill. Oh shit. It's the first account I've gone. Now slather it. Why'd I do that? I just wasted 100. Well, I'll buy some more from this guy. I'll buy 10 lots. Now, let's see what else we can do here today. I think we're gonna encounter. Actually, I'll check the piece. What's this place? I think it's the Windworks. So I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center, check the summary of all my Pokemon, and see which were caught where, or the ones in my party first. Summary. Route 211, and Route 203, Route 201, Cynthia, Hard Home City. So in my team, it's all for the clear. I'm not glad I decided to do the Rip Box. Route 204, Wide Work Cave, and Route 208. Funny feeling, Stevie Wonder. Okay, so I can't get an encounter here. Okay, that sort of ruins my entire plan for what I was gonna do. But now that I've fucked up, I'm gonna quickly heal. And then I'll pause the video here. And I'll see you when we get part home to get some more encounters from there. See ya! And we're back, guys! And a few Pokemon have leveled up. You've only leveled up to level 25. Yeah, level 25. Whisper's level 24. Reaper's now having experience. Shady gets level 25. Whitney is holding leftovers as usual, 19. Kingu level 21. Holding Adamant Orb and Kingu, and that's it so far. Now, but down here, you can encounter. Are you kidding me? You've got to be kidding me, you assholes. Have to go sideways now. Yay. Let's go. Route 209 encounter. We got a Krabby. Shadow Sneak shouldn't do enough. Pokeball. Come on, you stupid crab. Wait, crabs. Where's for K. Right. God damn it, Browse, I think I'm a bob. I'm a f- up in Monsieur. It's a little demonic, but an Electivire and a Venomoth versus my Whisper and Pingu. Pingu. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't take anything seriously anymore. It's just not right. I just can't take it seriously anymore. Well, I'm gonna confuse Ray the Electric. You can see that his Venomoth is gone. You can Shadow Snake the drop out in. Giovanni. Shadow Snake that and then Pursuit. Oh shit. You fuck. Move our birds on in. Oh my fucking god. We are losing birds left and fucking right. You asshole. Fuck off. Oh! Well, we'll drop over the Pokemon Center soon. What happened? No restrictions, oh shit. Not bad, she's the trainer. You guys are kidding me. Only think you're in the ghost tower. You got too many Pokemon, ho! Shadow Snake. Shit. If only we had a flying type, deal with these pesky fucking grass types. This. Oh. Roll, just keep going. You ain't written me! Azuru. Reap.
Reaver.
Oh, fuck! Why you know what I'm doing? Silver Potter. Asshole! But you only got one Swallow. I want a Swallow. Shit, perfect. Wrong button. Who's Ray? Oh, wait. Roll out. As well as dead.
You got a Pokemon.
In here. Please, this place is for Diamond Pearl. I don't like it now. Doesn't look right. Must have known. Fuck off. Oh. Grace. Oh! No, you're a light bulb. Way. Away from a giant. Stating blue dress.
Blue egg.
Dragon Fang. That's my second one now. When am I gonna encounter in here? No, I'm not gonna battle you yet. Encounter is a. Oh, we're not gonna catch this thing, are we? We're not gonna catch it. Oh, good go. I'm healing. As long as we're about 50, I'm okay. This fuck has outrage. See? Yes! Oh, thank fuck! Oh, thank the Lord! We almost lost our Kingly just there! The Mach Pokemon! Oh, my buddy boy Garchomp! Oh, thank fuck! Yes. I was gonna call him Ripper. Oh my fucking god. What's the closest encounter I've had with a god in a long time? I'm gonna heal my mom's if you don't mind, y'all. Really stuck with the potions. Please. Thank you. Very. Shit. And some of the team galactic just then. Shit. Fuck that hard. We gotta find a flying type soon. A Ho-Oh, or a Zapdos, or a Lugia, any of the above, please. Les. What else could we have found here? It's a flying type! Fuck you. Come on, turn around. Please turn around. Oh, come on! Seed bomb. Yeah, and on the way between parts of the video, I actually found a TM for Comet Punch. I don't know if Comet Punch is good or not. I don't know these. I believe usually someone is good for strength. I would do boot claws and catch one if I can, if this was my first encounter. Shit. Well, I believe I have an escape rope or two, so... Are you kidding me? Canister up there up top. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I don't want anything to do. I could have found a Rayquaza here! Are you fucking kidding me? Nah. I'm sick of this. Nah, I could have found a Rayquaza. A fucking Rayquaza! I could have bought that too. Watch him. Rayquaza is god. I wanted the Rayquaza, I don't care. Fuck, he learns to fly by level up too. I don't know if I get it to level 70, but he learns to level up. Actually, I want to see if I can beat him. I'll do an emulator. It's hard enough to do an actual PS on diamond. It's just for an iron. I love this. No, nobody loves you. Oh, and guys, should we play by shiny claws? Only one thing. If we play by shiny claws, and I'm training kind of shiny, I'll ask you guys if I should use it before I might try to use it. And after Christmas, like before Christmas Day, I might not be able to upload because it's Christmas and we are. My family celebrates shit. Well, celebrates for Christmas. Don't you dare say you want a battle. Thank God you don't want a battle. Thank God you don't want a battle. I want to heal. So, I'm in a little bit of a predicament here. What's this guy wanna do? A Ralts. Good luck me finding one of those. I'm actually gonna go get an encounter. Challenge and touches my 20 minutes. Okay. I'll be back. I'm gonna quickly pause the video, and I'll be back right about now. Okay, I'm back. Now, with the encounter is going to be on here. I believe it's the second one you want to take. And yeah, I don't remember this house in diamond. I'm not entirely sure what I can. Oh, I know I took the wrong path, but I'm gonna take the right path. So I get an encounter. Why am I running? I've got a bicycle. Bicycle race. A soldier, if I ever find a Latios. Yeah, Yay! Five Latios or a Latios. Woohoo! Yay! I wonder what Soldo is worth in a game like Latios. I'm going to get an encounter in here. And see if I can find some items as well. No, I don't want that crop. This is a maze.
And I love it!
I love mazes in Pokemon. So much fun. Just go straight up. No item on this rock. Isn't this guy I talk to? A hidden machine defog or somewhere in these ruins. Cheese claws. Ha! Do not have to catch you. We're playing almost every nuzlocke rule. Shiny claws if you guys want. Also, if it's level. Do I have a level? And that will fucking OCD! Rasonic. Oh shit! Got a Reaper. Rock smash. Yes. Zoo. I think I might stop on anything for Zoo, yeah. I might move the hat. Keenly let us move. Oh. Can't use Giovanni Paton. Remember. Oh! I don't want to waste my fortress. Oh no. Scary face. Scary face. Much damage! This is high level. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh, I'm in deep doo-doo. I'm using a ball on you though. Oh, fuck no. Fusion. Rock smash. Alright, killed it! No, I wanted to... It was three levels of puzzle to... Just frown. Fuck! That's my encounter at the fucking window, isn't it? I really wanted the Sharpedo too. I'm a good surfer. I don't even hate my flame. Some kind of shit. There's a fucking like Arceus down here. I'm gonna fucking freak out. That's a berry. What is going for? I'm sorry, this isn't really a successful. Ooh, yes, it wasn't. Shit. Sir. Nobody wants you, sir. Oh, bro. If Bog. Stable Munch. Or Mop Stable Munch. Max Aether. And a Cleanse Tag. Way beyond the need. There are other items in here in as well, so I'm gonna go look around because I know there's way more items. I've reached. No, what am I doing? I haven't gone from here. Did I? No, I got that break. I'll see if there's some more pathways I can find, dude. Well, bro, fuck this shit, I'm out. Crabby ain't dead. You are though. Definitely not dead. You know something about him? No, I don't know, Now. Catch to the team, because we're pretty much with Dragon Rage, and save all of us at once. This thing can save our lives. Need to. So, I'm gonna have a look around. I'm gonna catch up here. Right, indoor grass. You're off. Whoa. Pokeball. Sorry about that. Call him Lazy Bones. I think I'm at safe if they're here or any of here. So, if you enjoyed the video and